As you see from the title, we are building a snowman. I mean, I asked you earlier, I asked, do you want to build a snowman? And you said, not right now. So I asked you again, and you said yes. So that's what we're doing now. Do that. And you'll want to put an eye. Put an eye. And another eye. And then we're gonna put dot mouth. Like that. Then we're gonna put a nose. Just in case you didn't get that. You make a head, then that body, and then the other body. And then you add an eye, another eye, then you add dot mouth, then you add a nose. Professionals do it with paper. That's from another video that I had this copy, but it's weird in it. Button there, button there, button there. Then, now you see that we've drawn an arm, another arm. Buttons, the body, the eyes, the other eye, the nose, and the mouth. Now we know that we've drawn that. Now, this one goes out to my best kitty, Lucy. Not my best man, my best kitty. Hey, my light works! Okay. Now, as you can see, better now. Here, I have to draw a head. Small head. Not that big, not that small. An ear. Another ear. Okay, we drew a head. An ear. Another ear. Eyes, nose, mouth. Then you need to draw a little stick. Another little stick. As whiskers. Then you draw a square snow body and a stick. And that. You have to draw a stick and it looks like the end is cut off. And now, if you want to color, you can color. Not my choice. Really don't want to color. Okay. Okay, bye.
eBay.